Just like you, Alan shops online.
I was going to Costco.com.
And the site he landed on looked legit.
It even had the Costco logo and brand.
But it was really an imposter based in Russia.
I had been tricked.
NBC Bay Area responds to show you how you can make one innocent typo and end up with a costly surprise.
There's four $98 charges on my account.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.